Yeah. Hello, kid. I seen the light on. Can I come in?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, good. Hey, nice place here. All right, anyway, I come to tell you, you know, what happened to you today is freak luck.
Yeah, freak luck.
Ain't it the truth? Look at the other guys. They're good fighters, right? They're colorful. They got good records. They fight their guts out for peanuts. But you get a shot at the title.
Yeah, freak luck. It's a strange thing.
Yeah, sure. Can I sit down? What the hell are those?
Oh, those are domestic turtles. The one on top is Cuff and the other guy's Link and the rest of them are marbles.
Yeah, they make good soup. Anyway, look, I'm here to warn you that you gotta be very careful about this shot that you got at the title because, like the Bible says, you ain't gonna get a second chance.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, you thought that through, right? Well, what you need is a manager. A manager, listen to me. I know it because I've been in this racket for 50 years.
50 years, huh?
50 years, God's seen it all. All of it, you know what I've been done? I've done it all. You should have seen me when I knocked Guinea Russo out of the ring. Out of the goddamn ring, I tell you, September the 14th, 1933. It was the same night that Flippo knocked Dempsey out. The same night. And who got the publicity? Figure that out.
Dempsey.
That's right, but why?
Because he was champ.
Nah, because he had a manager. I had nothing. I want to show you something. I want you to look at my face for a minute. I got 21 stitches over the left eye. I got 34 stitches over this eye. You know what I had? My nose busted 17 times. The last time was with the fight with Sailor Mike. I got the clipping here. It's a good fight. You want to read it? Well, it doesn't matter anyway. He put this vegetation on my ear. Rocky Marciano. You know, you kind of remind me of The Rock, you know that?
You really think so?
That's right, you move like him, and you got heart like him.
Yeah, I got heart, but I ain't got no locker, do I, Mick?
Anyway, you know when I began in the business, kid?
What?
I want to make a suggestion. Don't drink that piss before a fight. It's no good for you, if you don't mind me saying. Anyway, when I started in this business, it was like we was treated like dogs. For 10 bucks, you had to jab somebody through the heart. I never had a manager. One time, this son of a bitch I fought, he put a nail right here.
In the thumb?
The thumb, yeah, the glove and the thumb. He punched so many holes in my face. And I had spit shooting out of my cheeks. Can you imagine that? Anyway, when I tell you what I looked like when I was in my prime, I want to show you something. Look at this here. That's the way I looked before. These guys got at me.
It's nice you didn't take very good care of the picture, though.
Well, I never had no management, kid. I got all this knowledge now, and I got it up here, and I want to give it to you, you know. I want to give you this knowledge. I want to take care of you. I want to make sure that the shit that happened to me doesn't happen to you. You know what I mean?
The fight's set.
Listen to me. I want to be your manager. You follow that, don't you?
The fight's set. I don't need no manager.
But you can't buy what I'm going to give you. I mean, I've got up there experience.
Well, I got pain. I got experience, too.
Listen, kid.
Hey, look. Hey, Mick, I needed your help about 10 years ago, right? 10 years ago, you never helped me. You didn't care.
Well, if you wanted help, Rocky, why didn't you just ask me, kid?
Look, I asked, but you didn't hear nothing.
Well, I don't want to. I'm 76 years old. 76 years old.
Yeah, go ahead and leave. I don't need you. I don't need nobody. You don't care. Nobody cares. Nobody ever cared. Took you long enough to get here. 10 years to come to my house. What's the matter? You don't like my house? My house stinks! That's right, it stinks. I ask no favors from you. Or some around me. Talk about your prime. What about my prime, Mick? At least you had a prime. I didn't have nothing. Legs are going, everything's going. I didn't earn nothing. Guy comes up, offers me a fight. Big deal. Want to fight the fight? Yeah, I'll fight the big fight. I'm going to go in and fight the big fight. You know what's going to happen to me? I'm going to get this shit kicked out of me. You wanna be ringside? You want to help me out? Yeah. Let me get my face kicked in. Legs ain't working. Nothing's working. You got to go and fight the champ. Yeah, I'll fight the champ. Get my face kicked in. Coming around here. Well, move in, Mick. Well, come on, move in, Mick. Help me out. It's a nice house. You better help me. Come on, Mick. Want to help me? I'm standing here. Come and help me out, Mick.